Morning, everybody.
So here for a shave with the salve, as usual. Ralphos on its kind of last leg. Gonna be going back for a home soon. And something new. Abbate y Lamantia Garden. So, gonna be giving my first thoughts on this one today. Soap is really, really soft. Let's see if we can. Yeah, a little bit came off on my finger. Put that on my face. Yeah, really soft. Pretty much a crope. I like the scent. I like florals though. So. So no bloom on this because it's really soft already. I don't bloom my soaps because I want to necessarily make them easier to load, but that is a benefit of blooming. I mostly bloom for the scent, but a side effect is easier loading. So with the cropes, I typically won't bloom. That looks pretty good. Just gotta find a place to put this down. Loading. For me, especially when you're trying out a new soap for the first time, it's much better to start dry and add water. It's looking pretty good now. So go with a little bit more water. that.
That looks good to me.
Hope everybody's having a good start to their weekend. First pass. Get some coffee. Going with some cold coffee this morning. So as far as the coffee goes, changed it up. Now I don't think I'm getting any child labor tears, cause my coffee's from here. Quick tip for any new guys. When you're going against the grain right here, watch out for your earlobe. Don't want to cut that off. Good morning. Luckily, I'm awake already, or else we might be having some chicken for dinner tonight. Yeah. Almost done. Okay. Like 5 minutes. Okay. Thanks.
Since you're only lathering, you step out. Let me shish you. It's just lathering. Just step out.
Alright, there's a video.
Huh?
I'm doing a video. Oh yeah, I told my mother I make videos now, and now she started watching. So not only is my girlfriend watching, but my mother watches too, so really gotta watch what I say. Alright. Just one thing about the morning though. Everybody's gotta use the bathroom. Thank you. So, there you have it. Good performance. Not a ton of lather density, but first use, so don't necessarily have it dialed in well yet. Post shave feel though. This is great. And you know, gotta go with matching splash. So I picked this up on West Coast Shaving. Maggard has had it for a while, but Maggards won't ship me aftershaves with alcohol, so. Yeah, I don't talk about scent much because it's very subjective, but it is a straight up floral scent, so if that's not your thing, probably be best to steer clear of this one. But I like florals, so I don't mind. But alright, there you have it. Great shave. Had the Savile. Ruffles. And Abbate y Lamantia Garden with matching splash. Hope everybody's having a good weekend, and I'll see you.